So in Austin, I'm part of an all-girls robotics team, and one of the things that my team does is that we travel to like the small rural communities in Texas, and we teach these Girl Scout STEM badges to younger girls, so kindergarten through like third graders. And so we introduce them to STEM principles like programming and like engineering and like the design process from a really young age.